to be with because we are praying now.
So no estás haciendo oración ahora.
I always tell you in this house.
Siempre de mi esposa de casa aquí.
That the evidence that you have prayed effectively.
¿Cuál evidencia como ahora efectivamente?
Is the answer you got.
Te contesta como tajani.
Prayer is not just gymnastic.
Oración no es gimnastic.
Prayer is not just that I'm praying.
Oración da mi hace oración.
A lot of people are praying every day.
O piensas en oración todo el día.
But the evidence that you have prayed.
Pero ahora evidencia con base oración perfecto
is answer.
La contesta.
So if you have no answer,
que me si vos no te contesta, después con base oración, algo te rompe su camino.
That's why it's very important.
Entonces es todo muy importante.
To know
pasar
the principles.
El principio na.
That governs prayer.
Cuta goberna oración.
Because there are principles.
Eso tiene un principio na.
That governs prayer.
Cuta acompaña oración.
And makes you receive.
Y te la gabo recibir.
Amen.
Amen.
That's what I want us to deal with here.
Ese es el nos pedir con el agua.
It doesn't matter the kind of prayer.
No importa el tipo de oración que vos ora.
Based on what we're going to discuss
today.
Whether it is warfare.
Batalla,
whether it is petition.
Petition
whether you are asking.
Whether you are
seeking, you are
buscando, bati,
whether it is prayer of thanksgiving.
What
we are going to discuss tonight.
Lo que nos discutiamo oggi
is the basic foundation for all prayers.
Básico para todo tipo de oración.
If you miss this.
Se vos perdes aquí.
You can't get answer.
Vos no podrás contestar.
No matter the time of prayer.
No importa el tipo de oración como ora.
How can I have confidence?
El título está como por ti confianza.
That God heard my prayer.
Que Dios atiende mi oración.
And he will answer.
Y él lo contesta.
You know, you have to have the confidence.
Vos me tenías confianza.
That this prayer.
Que oración aquí.
Is done.
Está cumplido.
How can I have that confidence?
Come por ti confianza. Hey.
Let's go to the book of 1 John.
No sé por qué te prometí Juan.
1 John.
Prometí Juan.
And God is the basic foundation for prayer.
Me da mensaje que es a foundation básico para oración.
1 John chapter 5.
Prometí Juan 5.
Verse 14.
Versículo 14.
And this is the confidence that we have in Him, that if we ask anything according to His will, He heareth us. And if we know that He hears us, whatsoever we ask, we know that we have a petition that we desire of Him.
Y esta que tiene confianza con los tiempos delante, pues si nos pide cualquier cosa conforme su voluntad, Él atiéndenos. Y si nos sabe, Él atiéndenos en todo lo que nos pide, nos sabe que nos tiene petición a que nos pide, dice.
So the confidence I have when I pray according to the will of God.
Confianza con mi team, ora mi oración de acuerdo con la voluntad de Dios. Lo mía y contesta.
The question now is this.
Es pregunta ahora.
What is the will of God?
¿Qué está en voluntad de Dios?
The will of God is simply.
El voluntad de Dios es simplemente.
The word of God.
Es palabra de Dios.
Which means if we are going to translate it.
¿Cuál significa si nos debe traducir?
If I pray according to the word of God.
Si mi hace oración de acuerdo con la palabra de Dios, seguro, seguro, lo mío yo contesta. Pero no puedo entender así, ¿no?
Es como que
estás
pensando, ¿qué significa?
Si mi cuota es palabra de Dios.
That's what he's saying.
Pero si no, lo que está pensando.
Many Christian things.
Pero ¿qué cristiano está pensando?
If I quote the word of God.
Pues si mi cuota es palabra de Dios.
No.
No.
What is simply saying?
Lo que dice simplemente
que nada. If I pray according to the principle of the word.
Si mi hace oración de acuerdo con el principio de nuestra palabra.
According to what God said in His word.
Y acuerdo con lo que Dios avisa de su palabra.
If I pray like that.
Si mi hace oración así.
It is not if I quote the word.
No tanto si mi quote es palabra.
Because you can quote the word.
Pues vos quote palabra.
But you are not doing the principle.
Pero vos no estás haciendo el principio.
¿Ves lo que me?
¿Vos te comprendes qué me dice?
Many people they quote the word of God.
Pero está quote palabra de Dios.
But that is not what the scripture is saying.
Pero no es lo que la escritura está avisando.
He's saying, if I pray according to how God has stated His word.
Está avisa si mi hace oración de acuerdo que manera que Dios ha planeado su palabra. Y ahora mi tía confianza.
That I will receive
answers. Lo merece mi contesta.
Now let's see.
Y la vamos a suar.
Those principles.
El principio na
él. Number one principle.
El primer principio.
To get an answer.
Para poder contesta.
In prayer.
En oración.
Is the integrity of your heart.
Integridad de tu corazón.
Listen to this.
Escucha aquí.
How clean is your heart?
¿Cuán limpio tu corazón está?
How sincere?
¿Cuán sincero
is your heart?
Tu corazón está.
I always tell people.
Siempre me avisa.
You can lie to anybody.
Everybody.
The only person you should lie to.
L'unica persona che non ti ingannia.
You can't open your heart to him.
Apri il corazon a lui.
Even when you have done something wrong.
Mas che vos algo lo ves.
It's God.
Así era Dios.
That is what integrity is.
Es la integridad.
I always put it this way.
Se voy a poner así aquí.
Most of the time.
Mayoría mía.
Most Christians.
O mi cristiana. Nos agaña.
And we take that also to God.
Y nos atume mentira y también a Dios.
But then even when we are telling God something that He knows already.
Nos dos a meses ahora nos está avisando Dios algo que es algo. Por ejemplo.
If you need financial breakthrough.
Si vos me estás pidiendo apertura financiera.
No, así somos por tu dinero.
Nuestro país no está así aquí nada.
I need have financial trouble.
Mi tipo problema financiero.
What do we do for you?
Equipo que me mete una
solución. Pastor, just me, we not have much anointing.
Pastor, la solución me dijo mucho.
You know what I mean?
¿Lo comprendes mi querido?
I was here this morning with his sister.
Mira que nada me está con Roma.
And I'm aware. Doing some counseling.
No está haciendo consejo, pero le consejo.
And she was saying something.
Está avisando algo.
And she was saying that.
Ahora está avisando, sí.
God opened my eyes and her back.
Dios abrió mi ojo a su atrás.
To see the real.
Para mirar lo verdadero, lo real.
And I said to laugh.
Me comienzo a reír.
I said to her.
Me dijo, ¿ne?
Why are you lying?
¿Y cómo te engañas?
Just like Ananias and Sapphira.
Ananias y Sapphira.
You are here for me to counsel you.
Puta que nada para mi consejo.
You are lying to me.
Y puta engañando mí.
Am I going to give you the right counsel?
Como te donaba el consejo correcto.
But this is what God showed me.
Me está que Dios ha mostrado hoy.
And she put her up.
Y la tapó su cara.
And I said, no, that is just what I'm preparing now.
¿No te sabes lo que me está preparando?
That I really see most people don't have answers.
Era son gobierno que contesta.
We don't have. Integrity in our
hearts. Nos tiene integridad en los corazones.
What we say with our mouth.
Lo que nosotros decimos con nuestra boca.
Is different from what is in the heart.
Es diferente de lo que está en el corazón.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's go to the Word of God.
Nos vaya para.
I say, do not judge your heart by what you think that is right.
Por no te juzga tu corazón por lo que hago, está pensando que está correcto.
Or by what you feel.
O por lo que vos sentís.
You judge your heart by the word of God.
Por la busca por corazón para medir la palabra de Dios.
What I think that is good.
Lo que a mí te pienso que está
bueno. For me.
Para mí.
My God, the word is good for you.
Por tanto, lo que está bueno para vos.
You don't want to have this wrong view.
Tú eres la propia voluntad.
You don't understand what I'm passing through.
Cuando te comprendes que me está pasando.
You don't understand my situation.
Cuando comprendes mi situación.
So you can now say to yourself.
Que me hago pisa vos mismo.
What I think or what I feel.
Lo que me está pensando, lo que me está sintiendo.
Is right.
Está correcto.
But that is not integrity.
Pero es no de integridad.
You measure the integrity of your heart.
Cuando mide la integridad de tu corazón.
By what God sees.
A mí lo que Dios avisa.
You can tell me now.
Vos pisa vos.
The reason I behave like that.
Era solo por te comportar así, ¿no?
Is because of the way she behaves.
La manera que ella está tratando.
You're right,
son de lo natural.
¿Pero
qué palabra Dios avisa?
Totalmente
diferente.
So if you are going to have integrity of heart.
Que me dice que tiene que integrar
tu corazón. To know whether your heart is totally clean.
Usar para usar tu corazón totalmente limpio.
Don't measure it by what you think.
No mide para lo que vos pensas.
By what you feel.
Sí,
by what God said.
Para lo que Dios está pensando.
And see whether your heart is clean.
Y va como corazón está limpio.
Amen.
Amen.
And so when you keep your heart according to what the word of God says.
Cuando tenés tu corazón de acuerdo a lo que la palabra de Dios te avisa.
Blessing is sure.
Bendición es segura.
Let's go to Psalm 119.
Vamos a Salmos 119.
When your heart is clean.
Cuando tu corazón está limpio.
When you pray.
Ora vos oración.
God looks into your heart.
Dios está viendo tu corazón.
And
Dios see. Corazón.
And what is in your heart is what you are saying to him. How many of you know that David was not the most righteous man?
No, estaba el hombre más justo aquí en el mundo.
The Bible.
Sí, es verdad. Te acuerdo que es
verdad. Why did God love him?
Digo, Dios estimé.
Si es el man after my
heart. Dice, hombre, está conforme mi corazón.
Because when David sees.
Ahora David pega.
He said to him.
Y también sé.
You know me.
O conocerme.
I have seen.
Ma pega.
Help me out.
You da mi salvo.
That's what I mean.
The same thing.
There are many of us.
Y obedidos,
we have every reason.
Nos tu razón,
to do what we want to do.
Para hacer lo que vos querés.
But we also come to God.
Pero nos pide que Dios también.
We give him the same reason.
Nos una razón.
But without knowing.
Pero sin saber.
That God measures.
Dios también.
Us.
nos
by what he sees.
A medida que está pisa.
This was David's prayer.
Fere da oração de Davi.
Psalm 119.
Salmo 119.
Verse 9-11.
Versículo 9 de 10.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Salmo 119.
9-11. Where shall a young man cleanse his way by taking heed thereunto unto thy word?
Como joven puede tener su camino puro, donde mantenerse sin un buen palabra?
With my whole heart have I sought thee, O let me not wander from thy commandments.
Cuente mi corazón me ha buscado, no la gami desvía por ni buen mandamiento.
Thy word have I hid in my heart that I may not sin against thee.
Vo palabra me escondí mi corazón para mi no peca contra vos.
Go to Psalm 25.
Vas a ver Salmo 25.
Say thy word have I hid in my heart.
Vo palabra me guardé mi corazón.
That I may not sin against thee.
Para mi no peca contra vos.
And we explain that.
Lo me explique.
But first of all, let's go to Psalm 25.
Pero primero lo cosa nos va a Salmo 25.
Verse 21.
Versículo 21.
Let integrity and uprightness preserve me, for I wait on thee.
La integridad y rectitud guardame, o sea, me espera arriba vos.
Psalm 41.
Salmo 41.
Verse 9.
Versículo 9 de 10-2.
Integrity of heart.
Y integridad de mi corazón.
Psalm 41.
Salmo 41.
9-12. Yea, my own familiar friend in whom I trusted, which did eat of my bread and lifted up his heel against me.
Hasta mi amigo íntimo, de quien me ha confiado, quien me ha comido mi pan, alando su leche contra mí.
But thou, O Lord, be merciful unto me and raise me up that I may requite them.
Ma abba, O Señor, tene misericordia de mí y levántame para mi paga la deuda.
By this I know that thou favorest me, because my enemy doeth not triumph over me.
Así no lo misanto, porque está contento conmigo, pues mi enemigo no está tanta victoria de mí.
And as for me, thou upholdest me in my integrity and settest me before thy face forever.
Mas para lo que también, vos sostenerme de mi integridad y vos aponerme de vos presencia para siempre.
You see, one of the things I believe in life is this, as a Christian.
Muchos estamos de creer en vida como cristianos aquí.
What do you do?
Lo que vos haces
is not going to cost me.
No te va a lagar mi.
To sin.
Peca.
I always put it this way.
Siempre pone así aquí.
What do you do?
Lo que vos haces
is your sin.
Es la posimía.
The Bible says,
"I
will reward every man."
Lo que le comienza a torrente.
According to his sin.
De acuerdo con su semilla.
So if you are doing bad to me,
que me suelta sin mal con mí.
That is not going to make me to do bad to you. Because the day of reward is coming. Jesus knew that
Judas
was his enemy. But from onset,
from beginning,
he made him his treasurer. From beginning, he knew that he was the one to. Betray. But he said, because of the integrity of my heart, I've kept your word. Because of the way I've kept my heart, I will triumph over
you.
Thy favor is my own portion. There was one that was listening to Clifford Dollard preaching this. So the problem with many Christians is
this.
They forget that God is the one that rewards. So if someone doesn't like them,
que me suele no gusta nada.
They retaliate also by not loving the person.
Nada, me da pica, me da ni nos tiene persona.
And then I go to God.
Pero entonces que Dios,
God,
Dios,
help me.
You damn.
God looks into their heart.
Está guardando el corazón.
Bible says.
Bebe la pizza.
Only those who hear their prayer.
Solamente que están en su corazón.
Are those
su corazón es nada.
With clean hearts.
Con corazón limpio.
¿Qué les habla a mí?
¿Puedo comprender que me queme?
Solamente
está en la oración.
But because someone has done something against you,
motivo que él hace algo contra
vos, now you cause what that person has done to make your heart unclean.
Ahora te la con lo que esa persona hace por vos corazón tiene.
Which in return not even affect the person but affect you.
En cuenta no te afecta a la persona, pero afecta a vos mismo.
Because when God looks into your heart,
pero Dios va a ver vos corazón,
no está mirando el
corazón de la persona,
está
viendo vos corazón y lo que mira
is offense.
Es la ofensa.
And he said, without integrity of heart,
sin integridad de corazón, sin sinceridad de corazón,
I won't answer.
No me no contesta.
You can see that in Psalm 24.
O mires en el Salmo 24.
Do not let what people do.
No le haga lo que ellos hacen.
To cause you.
La gabo.
To spoil your heart before God.
Daya bokuroso delante de Dios.
Because he hinders your prayer.
Se nos trobo oración.
The easiest way for you
in maniera más fácil
to never to escape this trap.
Sta capace di scappare trampa qui.
Just know this.
Sai sake.
Everybody runs his race.
Tu rende da cuore la propria carriera.
Amen. That is the first thing.
Se le promet.
Go to Proverbs.
Non so in Proverbi.
Proverbs 11.
Proverbi nel 10.
God told Solomon.
Dio ha sapito Salomone.
That if he can keep integrity of heart.
Se può tenere sua integrità nel suo cuore.
He will keep him in the throne.
E lo tiene nel trono.
If he followed the heart of his father David.
Se sigue il corazón dietato da David.
But if he didn't do that.
Però no, sì.
Proverbs 11:3 says.
Proverbi nel 10:3 avvisa.
The integrity of the upright shall guide him. But the perverseness of transgressors shall destroy them.
Integridad y rectona lo guiana y buscuna, ma perversidad y transgresorna lo destruina.
I told this to my sister one day.
Ma avete sapete non Roma un dia.
She said to me.
E di come?
I don't want to do this again in the church.
Mi non piace sapere più in iglesia.
I said for what reason?
Per quale ragione?
He said, you know, Pastor.
Che cosa sto mi dà molto pesa.
I laughed.
Magari.
I said no.
Ne no.
You're not too busy.
What do you mean?
The reason?
Eraso?
You don't want to do that.
Però che sì?
Because you have issues.
Questo vuol dire assunto problema.
This system.
O ero ma aquí.
You see what I mean?
What do you mean?
And I said to her.
Ma visi.
I said you're not working for me.
Ma ne vuoi andare andando per me?
You're working for me.
Vuoi andare andando per
me? Oh, now you're lying.
Però vuoi andare guadagnando?
You're too busy.
Come da molto busy.
But that is not your reason.
Ese no es tu razón.
And these are the simple, simple things.
Esas de cosas tan simples.
Make mistakes and disappoint your future. I said, I am the servant of God.
Minuto,
the
Dios,
I don't
represent
myself. You don't come to lie to me.
Ah, but
you
gayami.
You are lying to him.
Eh.
And he sees that you are lying to him.
Mirando,
and tomorrow you are going to go to him.
Mañana te
a he said, Lord,
Señor,
I need blessing.
Me stai bendición.
He doesn't want. Make your heart clean before God.
Has tu corazón limpio delante de Dios.
And the reason people do that.
Era sobre las así.
They don't understand what church is.
No te comprende qué cosa iglesia. Iglesia.
The kingdom of God.
El reino de Dios.
On earth.
Aquí en la tierra.
It's the kingdom of God.
El reino de Dios.
He runs it. He sees everybody. That's why Jesus said.
Jesús
avisa. I will reward everyone.
According
to his word. There is something troubling you.
Se ti algo da molestia,
go to God.
Vai cerca Dios.
Say, Lord,
Señor,
this issue is troubling.
Eso ante que te truca.
God loves me more than hiding things.
Dios estime más que esconde cosas.
He will help you in
that. Dabo,
that is what integrity is for.
Esa integridad.
To be open to
him.
That anytime you come before
him, momento,
it's not to see something that you are hiding or something that you are pretending. Man may not see.
But
man is not going to reward you.
Gente no te sube de recompensar.
The person
que te recompensaba.
Is it God?
A Dios.
Make
peace for putting
so that my prayer
can be
answered.
Amen.
Amen.
That's
what
I mean.
You have the confidence that your prayer will be answered when you keep his commandment.
Vos tenés confianza en tu corazón. Lo voy a contestar ahora vos tenés vos mismo mandamiento. Ahora vos tenés vos mismo mandamiento.
Go to the book of John.
Es el book de Juan.
John chapter 13.
Juan 10:3.
John 13.
Juan 10:3.
Verse 34.
34.
You deal with these issues we are talking about as you have as you have prayed and fasted.
Always
said, tell God,
fasting.
Always think that fasting is to change God.
No.
Fasting
ayuno,
is to put in order.
You
know what I mean? Requirement.
Of receiving
God. Amen.
Amen.
A new commandment I give unto you, that you love one another as I have loved you, that you also love one another.
Un mandamento nuovo mi date una voce, pa voso stima otro, e mescosco ami a stima voso, pa voso tam stima otro. Na esa che trene lo saco, vos tam mi disipan, si vos di amor un pa otro.
Exactly. So by this shall all men know that you are my disciple, if you love one another.
Esa che trene lo saco, vos tam mi disipan, si vos stima otro.
It's not a new commandment.
Un mandamento nuovo.
Why did Jesus call it new commandment?
Di cosa è un mandamento nuovo?
Because if you look at the Old Testament,
se vuoi testament bien,
we have 10 commandments.
Nos tiene 10 mandamiento.
Number 1 to number 5.
Promé número 1 del número 5.
Disregard.
Tadil con Dios.
Number 6 to number 10.
Número 6 y número 10.
Disregard.
Tadil con prójimo.
And Jesus summarizes.
Jesús ha puesto en todo junto de
esa manera. If you love God,
se puede estimar Dios. Puede ver creer otro Dios. Se puede estimar Dios. Puede quebrar el sábado.
You understand?
¿Puedo comprender?
People don't know that it's a sin.
Y en el sábado un picaya.
In Hebrews it is a sin.
En hebreo no es un picaya.
So if you know the truth.
Si vos está es verdad.
I was explaining this to someone.
Me está explicando que no viene mi tipo
de. Grace does not mean. Grace.
Gracia no significa.
Does not mean.
No significa.
That you bring the word of God.
¿Cómo te quiebre la palabra de Dios?
Grace means
gracias,
that we have that opportunity.
Nos dio oportunidad.
To come to God to ask for forgiveness.
Pedir a Dios para pedir perdón.
As long as you know that Old Testament, when you bring the Sabbath,
por quiebra Sabbath,
what God says,
si Dios avisa,
is stone to forget.
Piedra abudiana morto.
And Jesus summarized that.
Jesús apone todo ese.
If you love God,
si vos estima Dios,
you don't bring those things.
Puedo te quiebra
esa cosa. You keep those commandments. Of the brethren.
No abandona
el encuentro
de los
hermanos.
En
el
last día,
you do that. Hobby lo hace. ¿Cómo se
lo hace? ¿Cómo se lo hace?
¿Cómo se lo hace? ¿Cómo se lo hace?
¿Cómo se lo hace? ¿Cómo se lo hace?
¿Cómo
se lo hace? ¿Cómo se
lo hace? ¿Cómo se lo hace? ¿Cómo se lo
hace? ¿Cómo se lo hace? ¿Cómo
se lo hace? ¿Cómo se lo hace?
¿Cómo se lo hace?
¿Cómo se
lo hace?
He said, well, when you know the truth,
so, verdad,
and you continue to do
y
that,
así,
it's a sin. Just leave that black. I want to go into that much. But the new commandment Jesus said is what we call love.
Lo que nos llama amor.
He that love
es un puta estima,
gives the word of God.
Tiene palabra de Dios.
Because the whole of this Bible,
o sea, tiene Bible aquí,
is based on love.
La pasar y va amor.
The Bible says the prophets
el profeta, no.
And the letters.
Y es una después también.
Love
amor
is like a pole.
La manera es vara.
You see this curtain.
¿Puedo mirar cortina aquí?
Without the pole.
Sí, es vara, no.
It doesn't look fine.
En otra muestra de hecho.
Love
amor
is a pole.
Está en vara.
In the Bible.
Dije, baby.
That gives you the goal and the
destiny. Dije, está en el Testamento.
Anytime a Christian walks out of love.
Tú ves un cristiano que sale por de amor.
He can't keep the word of God.
No porque tiene palabra de Dios.
And that's why Jesus said it's a commandment. Go John 14.
Juan 10:4.
John 14, 13 to 15.
Juan 10:4, 13 to 15.
You call me Master and Lord, and you say, well, so I am. If then you are Lord and Master, have washed your feet, you also ought to wash one another's feet. For I have given you an example. Oh, sorry, brother. I'm reading that. And whatsoever you ask in my name, that will I do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. If you shall ask anything in my name, I will do it.
Y tú lo que vos pedís de mi nombre, ese lo me hace, para el dato voy a glorificar en ello. Si vos pedís algo de mi nombre, lo me hace.
If you love me, keep my commandments.
Si vos te mami, vos guarda mi mandamiento.
What is that commandment?
¿Qué mandamiento es da?
Love God.
Estima Dios.
Above yourself.
Arriba vos mismo.
So that is the key.
Ese es el llave.
To me answering your
prayer. Para mí por contestar vos.
And you put it down here very clearly.
Y la pone claramente.
In verse 21.
El versículo 21.
He that hath my commandment and keepeth them, He it is that loveth me, and he that loveth me shall be loved by Father, and I will love him and will manifest myself to him.
E sun cu timi mandamento. Mandamento nai da guarda na, e sei de sun cu ta stimami, e e sun cu ta stimami lo ho stimato limitata. Ami lo stime e lo manifestami in questa città.
Let me have someone here that has asked some questions.
Ami incontra un iudo e avuto puntato pregude nel suo mente.
I was working for someone.
Mi davo da trappo un mente.
When I was in Holland.
In Holanda.
The boss.
Mi dove in trappo.
We had a very big job.
Ma sa più obi trappo.
And he said to me.
E la mia cerca mi.
He said to me, Victor.
E dico mi, Victor.
I wanted to work.
Mi chiedo tra.
On Sunday.
C'è un mio.
And I would pay.
E non mi pagavo.
200%. And I would put in an envelope.
Lo chiedevo un envelope.
No tax.
Quando devo pagare la
tassa. I looked at him.
Ma guardi.
I said, Herman.
Dico a Herman.
If you pay me 1,000%.
Pagami 1,000% mese.
I'm a Christian.
Mi da cristiano.
I cannot work on
Sunday. Non potrai lavorare.
I said, moreover.
Además.
It is a right.
È un derecho.
In the kingdom of heaven.